The petroleum industry, also known as the oil industry, includes the global processes of exploration, extraction, refining, transportation, and marketing of the petroleum products. The largest volume products of the industries are fuel oil and gasoline. Petroleum is also the raw material for many chemical products. The Indian petroleum industry started its journey during the fiscal year 1890 in the northeastern province of India, especially in the place called Digboi. The production of the petroleum along with the exploration of the new site was primarily restricted to northeastern India up to 1970s, but the scenario changed drastically with the discovery of Bombay High. Along with the globalization, the rate of growth of economy and the rate of growth of energy consumption increased. The demand of petroleum products increased at an annual rate of 5.5% during 1990s to 2001, which was more than that of the production rate of crude oil processing, which was revolving around 5.1%. But the Indian petroleum industry stumbled a bit in the year 2010 when the Indian economy observed a slowdown in its economic rate along with the overall industrial output. Over the years, Indian petroleum industry has played an influential part in triggering the speedy expansion of the country's economy by contributing 15% to the total GDP. India is the third largest oil consumer in the world and is the fourth largest importer of liquefied gas and also has the second largest refinery in the world. The various production segments include refinery production and crude oil production. The refinery production in context of the crude oil excavated from 156.11 metric ton in the year 2007-8 to 160.67 metric ton in the year 2008-9. Indian Oil Corporation Limited is looking forward to elevating the capacity of Haldia Refinery and Panipat Refinery plant to 7.5 million tons and 15 million tons respectively in 2010. The projected production of the crude oil during the 11th fifth year plan 2007 to 2012 was 206.76 million metric tons, while that of the natural gas is 255.27 billion cubic meters. The cumulative production of the crude oil between April to December in 2009 was 25,152 metric tons, while the cumulative production of refinery production during the same period was 119,286 metric tons. According to the latest data, the crude oil production stood at 2.5 million metric tons dated in April 2021. Some of the famous petrochemical companies are Baroni's Petrochemicals, Bayer's ABS, Cochin Refineries, Digboi Petrochemicals, Phenolics Industry, Mumbai Petrochemicals, Reliance Industry, SRF and etc. Petrochemical products are everywhere and are integral to modern societies. They include plastics, fertilizers, packaging, clothing, digital devices, medical equipments, detergent, tires and many others. The petroleum industry causes hazardous environmental impacts. Its operations have been responsible for water pollution through byproducts of refining and oil spills. Leaks from underground tanks and abundant refinery may also contaminate groundwater in surrounding areas. To hasten this process, bioremediation of petroleum hydrocarbon products is often employed by the means of aerobic degradation. It is the largest industrial source of emission of volatile organic compounds. The combustion of fossil fuel reduces greenhouse gases and other air pollutants as byproducts. Pollutants include nitrogen oxide, sulfur dioxide, volatile organic compounds, and heavy metals. The greenhouse gases due to the fossil fuel drives climate change. Edward Teller explained that the carbon dioxide in the atmosphere causes greenhouse effect, and that is more burning fossil fuel could melt the ice cap and submerge New York. Some of the major problems faced by petroleum industry in India are shortage of petroleum crude oil, dependence on foreign countries, price hike, shortage of oil refining capacities, exploration of new reserve, technical problem, pollution, and lack of market determining price system. After seeing the increasing problems causing humans and environmental hazard, there is a strong need of some solution which helps to reduce or stop this issue. For reducing the shortage of fuel, Government of India is working on different segments such as using ethanol in petrol, as ethanol provides less usage of petrol and increase the efficiency. They are also working on hydrogen, as hydrogen is the upcoming future in the fuel industry, which is reusable and doesn't make any harm to our environment. government is also promoting electric vehicles. EVs are the most eco-friendly and economical for the nation's development. Yes, transport is a fundamental requirement of modern life, but the traditional combustion engine is quickly becoming outdated. Petrol or diesel vehicles are highly polluting and are quickly becoming replaced by fully electric vehicles. EVs have zero tailpipe emission and are much better for environment. The electric vehicle revolution is here and you can be a part of it. The running cost of EV is much lower than that of the equivalent petrol or diesel vehicle. Electric vehicles use electricity to charge their batteries instead of using fossil fuel like petrol or diesel. Electric vehicles are more efficient, and that combines with the electricity cost means that the charging an electric vehicle is cheaper than filling petrol or diesel at you. Using renewable energy sources can make the use of electric vehicles more eco-friendly. The electricity cost can be reduced further if charging is done with the help of renewable energy source installed at home, such as solar panels. With this, we can conclude by saying that though petroleum industry have many hazardous problems, we have solutions to it. And also we have many alternative ways to tackle it.